Hey guys, it's Slushy, and well, I'm out vlogging, but that's because I'm just a very dedicated YouTuber, alright? I figured, hell, haven't recorded anything. I damn wanted to have something recorded and upload for you guys. So here I am, and it's literally freezing cold outside. It's not literally freezing cold, alright? But it's cold as hell, pretty much, that's what I'm trying to say here. My bones, they're frozen solid. In fact, you may notice there's a slight lag, maybe, with my camera, and that's because the cold getting to it. It does that with all of my cameras in the winter. I don't know why, but it just happens. I mean, don't get me wrong, I shouldn't be complaining, because there's people like Markiplier who are in LA, and it's, like, so hot out there, like, they freaking can't live without, like, a hell ton of AC and cooling and stuff. But I gotta say, it's one hell of a Halloween. It's definitely not exactly what I'd expect for a Halloween. Or around the Halloween. It's very cold. So much for global warming. I think I'm just gonna take a little break here. I'm very tired. Walking gets me really energized, which means I can take a break. Okay, that's good enough. Now, after that increasingly long break that was very fun and completely beneficial to my health, I'm ready to continue vlogging. I have a sudden burst of energy. I totally didn't just go Super Saiyan back. I've never watched Dragon Ball Z in my life. Alright, yeah. Joke's on you, Pennywise, because I'm not going down there. I've watched your movie and your TV show, and I read the damn book. You're not going to get me, buddy. Well, I'm almost there, so I don't have much to go before I have to go. My fingers are, like, numb. Like, I can barely move my fingers. Okay, yeah. You guys, like, driving past me while I'm recording a video, I appreciate it so much. I'm sure I'm going to get views from all your guys. Yeah, with all those views, guys. You see, those are not sponsored by all those dumb vehicles that I have not sponsored by. But that is not sponsored by the guy in the background. Despite this cold, Halloween is my favorite time of the year. I love Halloween way more than Christmas. I like Christmas more for the meaning of it rather than just getting presents. I don't really care about that. As I don't really care about my birthday. My birthday is just another year. I'm just another year older. And, you know, it's just not, you know, there's not really anything more. Like, back when you're a little kid, birthdays are fun. But whenever you turn my age, it starts to get kind of boring. But Halloween is, like, fun for all ages. That's why I've always thought it's the best holiday. Because you don't have to be a specific age. There's different ways to love Halloween. You know, you got Halloween haunted houses. You got trick-or-treating. You can scare the crap out of people on Halloween. You can make horror films. I do all of those, pretty much. Besides, go to haunted houses. Haven't been to haunted house in a while. I might be going to one this October, and I would love to be able to record that for you guys. So hopefully I can go to Crazy World. It's nearby my house. I can get nearby. It's where I live in Missouri. Let's just say that. But anyway, yeah, I'm just about over here, so I think I'm gonna let you guys go here and subscribe to Zach and throw a hip on your own kind of TSM Tech Project Fanfilms and original film. Double D Dizzle Fan, right? Who else would we get past you? Oh, the Mighty Brethren. First Reminder of Vlog, I mean, Marvel Vlog YouTube, and Michael World. One of your next teachers, I think. My fingers are literally numb. Like, I try to move them. Like, it's like, I can't move them. Basically, that's what I'm trying to say. And my hand that I'm using to record is also falling asleep. Like, it's been stiff this entire time I've been recording. I'm like turning into the frosty snowman out here, right? You watch. Next time you see me, I'll have a carrot nose. You know one thing that I always thought was kind of funny about Frosty? Is you're supposed to give a call to the kids who are in here. What the hell is Frosty? There's a hole in his eyes. Has he been a naughty Frosty the Snowman? But anyway,